Okay, so I'm going to perform now the cross pike sit-up. I'm going to start off as if we're in a half pike sit-up with our legs up in the air, nice and straight. From this position, we're going to use our left arm to drive across the right ankle, and then we're going to use our right arm to drive across the left ankle. It's going to look a little like so.